Hello friends, welcome to Nitin Photography. My name is Nitin and I am going to tell you today how do we change the color of hair in Adobe Photoshop. So let's see how we make it. First of all, open an image in Adobe Photoshop. Here I am going to file menu and open an image. Open. I will zoom it little bit, and you can see our image is open in Photoshop. Here we will change the color of the hair in this image. There is a lot of craze to change the color of hair now in real life. Keeping this in mind, I made this video how hair color change in Photoshop. You can also try it on your image. It's a great technique. We can color the hair in our image. Friends, today's tutorial is very fun. So let's see how we change the color. First of all, select the hair of image. To select the hair, I am selecting quick selection tool from here. Quick selection tool, and select all the hairs of the image. Now I am going to reduce the brush size and select from here. Hold the shift key from your keyboard and select again which area is not selected. Here the unnecessary white area also selected. So we deselect this area. For deselect this area, press Alt key from your keyboard and brush over here and deselect that area. Okay, here also same. Here we need to deselect this area because their face skin also selected. Okay. Now we going to refine edge. This is located here, and select from here on white. Double click here and smart radius. Radius 1.2.4 something we can select, and I'm increasing little bit brush size here. We can easily select the hair scattered from here, like as you can see here. Here something is a little bit scattered. Here also same. Okay. Now click on OK button. Here you can see all the hairs. Here you can see all the hairs are selected. Now I am going to selective color. Selective color you can select from anywhere. You can select selective color from here. Also you can select a color, that color from menu also, image, adjustment, and selective color here also present. And selective color here you can also see. But but I will select from here because it is easy and I like easy work in Adobe Photoshop. Now I am going to select a selective color from here, and you can see here colors option, red, yellow, so and much more colors are available here, but we select here neutrals and change the hair color easily. You can see here the colors easily change. Look, something golden color. It is looking nice. This is very simple technique to change color. Here we can easily change the color. Also you can select black color and the darkness and brightness you can set from here, like this, dark, light. You can adjust from here some different. But I think this is not necessary to changes in black color, but you can do it. I'm just telling you. Magenta is also light dark super color. From yellow color you can also change colors. Now we can check before and after. It is before and this is after, but it is looking something not fine. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. अब हम इसे सेव कर देते हैं. Select both the layer and right click over the layer and merge. And now going to file menu and save as and change the name of that file. Here color. Okay, save. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel. And guys, if you have any query, any question, please write us on comment box given below. Thank you.